What about a parallelogram? As you can see here, how do you determine the area of a parallelogram? Well, it's simply, again, the height times the breadth. What's the area of that parallelogram? Well, it's 2.5 times 5, 12.5 square metres. What about that one? Well, it's 3 times 4.2, 12.6 square metres. So again, that's easy to work out.